Cheers, everyone. Cheers. Like, let's just put it this way. Fuck what you're going through. And fuck what I'm going through. See that? Stress gone. Worries gone. That simple. Yep, that fucking simple. Yeah, exactly. Why does this shit keep moving? This is so annoying. Alright, that looks much better. And that, like I was saying, like, why state the obvious? There's no need to. It's like, let them figure out the pattern. The enemy. If you don't consider me as an enemy, then don't worry about it. Don't say shit. Just relax. Drink a beer, drink a water. Enjoy your night. Because tomorrow, you're gonna wake up to the same shit. Just like I am. Whether I go out with buddies or not. Whether I'm hanging out with a bunch of fucking bitches or not. So the enemy is thinking, wait a minute. So who do we trust and who do we not trust? But don't answer that. Mental thought. Food for thought and not for you to verbally express. I need some clean oxygen in here. You know, sometimes I think I'm like Halo inside this cubicle, and I've been frozen for a very long time. Sometimes I think that I'm frozen. The day I got incarcerated at the age of 17. And this is all a fucking test. even though I'm 31. Or so they say. Like, let's evaluate Francisco's life in Francisco's life in Bunny Rabbit Speed. In the iMovie app on the iMac. So they're just waiting for me. In other words, they're just waiting for me to fuck up. In other words. Once I commit a murder, once I, you know, threaten somebody, then they want to pull the trigger. I mean, they want to, I'm sorry. They want to pull the plug to this whole I don't know what to call it. But believe me, I'm focused. And no one is ever going to push me so far in life that I hurt someone else other than myself. I would personally hurt myself before I hurt others, someone else other than myself, or a group of people other than myself. Because it's all a test. They want me to behave abnormally there. technically speaking, we're just like bugs. And they're just fucking with our brains. To see what ticks us off and what doesn't. And shit like that. At the end of the day, that's all we're doing to each other. Or should I say, that's all they're doing to me or unto us. Because neurologically, in my mind, there's a team I'm working with. In this case, it's the Happy Burger Grill, right? My team. Not just that, but there's also my family. So, I can't describe it at the moment. You know, all bullshit aside, all I know is that it's becoming more and more it's becoming more complex. Yeah, more complex. But I have peace of mind. I have nothing but love for others. I think I have more love for others than I wish to express. Yeah. But I'm the fucking animal, right? That's what bitches keep saying about me. My body is shutting down. I'm tired. My body's exhausted. But my spirit is willing. Like Jesus said. Jesus Christ. While he lived in the flesh. Like us. I hope that statement doesn't pass you by. Don't laugh out loud, please. Okay, we're gonna do things my way. I'm so exhausted. My body, it honestly feels like a tank. It feels like a tank. Like a US Marine tank. Oh, spilled my beer all over myself. Oh shit. Okay.